from the ABC 25 studio. This is Eyewitness News at 10.
Good evening and thanks for joining us on this busy Sunday night. I'm Noah Alatza. We begin tonight in Pike County, where one person is dead after an officer-involved shooting. It happened around 2 this afternoon. According to Indiana State Police, 69-year-old Michael Ferries called 911 saying someone was shooting at him and his wife at their home on South Meridian Road. When officers arrived, they say his wife initially refused to let them inside. The officers eventually were able to get inside of that home, where one officer then discharged his weapon, shooting Ferries. Officers administered CPR until EMS arrived, but the coroner pronounced Ferries dead at the scene. This investigation remains ongoing. There was no evidence that anyone was shooting at their home prior to that officer's arrival. A child is in the hospital tonight in serious condition after a multiple vehicle accident in Owensboro. It happened on Highway 144 in front of the Wonder Whip. Authorities tell us around 5 p.m. a red truck traveling eastbound hit a curb and then jumped it and then collided with an SUV and caught on fire. A juvenile in the SUV was ejected from that vehicle. The juvenile and the driver of the truck were taken to a hospital with serious injuries. The road was shut down for several hours while crews investigated the crash. That area is now back open to traffic. In Evansville now, one person is in custody after reports of a stabbing earlier today. It happened in the 2900 block of Jefferson Avenue around 4 p.m. We now know a woman was transported to the hospital with serious injuries. The investigation remains ongoing tonight. Now to an eye.